One local teenager is making a difference in the lives of seniors. When the pandemic hit, she decided to find a way to give back to her community. Regina Waldroup shows us how her volunteer organization is using art and technology to build community.
We've been able to obtain these coloring books, colored pencils.
In the midst of the pandemic and all its disruptions,
I'm glad that we have technology during this pandemic.
She saw an opportunity.
Well, I had so much time and I really wanted to do something positive to help others.
Maya Joshi knows the virus is socially isolating for some senior citizens. So she came up with a way to connect with them using video calls and art.
It's just making new friendships, meeting new people, and doing art, which are all things that I love.
At just 15 years old, Maya started her own nonprofit, Lifting Hearts with the Arts. The group is currently working with 16 senior facilities in the Chicago area.
They love having someone to talk to, and it gives them kind of something to look forward to.
Volunteers are high school and college students. Right now, some 45 of them are volunteering virtually.
We'll pair them together based on shared interests and what platforms they can use, like Zoom, FaceTime, or Skype. And then from there, we'll set up weekly meetings. We'll host mini concerts, so our volunteers will play instruments or play music to them, sing to them. And then we also host art lessons as well, or painting and drawing.
Along with virtual visits, the organization also collects different art supplies, books, and even donated electronics that they give to some of the groups they work with.
Maya's program has expanded to Florida and Georgia.
Even if you spend an hour helping someone, it can make a really big difference on their life.
Her goal, change the world and bridge social gaps. And she's only 15.
There's always something you can do.
Regina Waldroup, NBC 5 News.
What a sweet girl showing some great leadership there. Nice to see it.